Tired from the music business, I was trying to get a job on the bins or something, and they said, this young people came up to me and said, could you write a country song for our record label? And I was like, well, I'm more into acid house and stuff like that, but I'll have a go. And I wrote this, and the old 97s from Texas, anyone know that? You are, thank you, sir. They recorded it and they still send me checks for like $13.17 every March. But there's a bit of audience participation in it, so if you feel like it here in Alston on this Saturday night in the summer, you can call me an asshole. Because it goes, you'll know when it comes, but it's the beginning of the fourth verse, all right, if you're following it closely. And I'll say something and you slap it back on me, all right? Well, I work hard and I got lots of money. I tried hard, but I don't want to stay. I seen too much trouble, I felt too much pressure bubble. I knew there had to be a better way. I wouldn't mind if you thought I was worth it, or you slap me down when I misbehave. But everybody knows I got monkeys here in tow to clean up all the messes that I made. Now I'm going over the cliff. Going over the cliff. It's hard to tell if life is a burden or a gift. I'm going over the cliff. So forgive me or forget me, everybody. You know I always had this honest streak. Sick of all the yawning, the bitching and the bawling. Sick of feeling powerless and weak. Here we go. So please don't call me cool, just call me asshole.
Asshole.
I would be a beggar, not a king. And the devil won't get it. Get a fish out of your ship. Well, I'm going over the cliff.
Yeah,
I'm going over the cliff. I'm going over the cliff. Success on someone else's to fuck. A fucking thing. I'm going over the cliff. Here's Susie running on the violin. In New York and LA, they're sending faxes. So the company can wash their hands of this. But there is no one there to look after me or care. I'm going over the cliff.
Yeah,
I'm going over the cliff.
What?
I'm going over the cliff. Lovely to be at the Victoria. I'm from South Wales.
Whereabouts?
Newport. It's very hilly there, isn't it?
I know Newport very well because my son-in-law, his mum and dad, his grandparents were teachers there.
In Newport?
In Newport.
What was their name?
Matthews. And they were
Mr. Welsh, Matthews?
They were well speakers.
Third floor physics?
No, it wasn't.
He taught me nothing. He taught me nothing, that bloke.
He taught me nothing. I sold the caravan for him on his drive.
You sold your caravan?
I sold his caravan on Newport's drive in Newport.
How much did you
get? He wanted eight.
Eight
one.
Oh.
Scouse bastard, I'm like...
Another Mekons song for you. Sally Timms normally sings this, and she is from the West Riding. The West Riding, but here we are, miles away. Yeah. everybody's so in love. But they don't touch our feet. Eyes are weeping, eyes are red. A bunch of flowers in the street.
About the
miners. Welsh people. No fish. He said he got any songs about big fish. Well, I've got songs about them as well. This song's about the. I didn't write this one though, because Tom from the Mekons wrote this, and it's about the 1984-85 miners' strike. Houston, in the key of G, Abernathy.
You know this one?
You know it? Bartley's learning on his feet tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, wind and the rain beat on his forehead as he stood in that darkness, wishing he was dead. Only 17 when he went down the mine, but yeah, he's been out on the line. Bitter tears rolled down his cheeks, he couldn't stand to hear talk of defeat. Despair in a terraced house, a ghost from the past, living dead, they fought, is here at last. Years since the place was closed, but vengeance is not ours, it belongs to those who seek to destroy us. How much more is there left to lose? Bombastic, wasn't it? We'll do something sexy. We have sexy music in Wales too. Three people have hits with this song. I love it. It's called Old Flames, Dolly Parton, Merle Haggard and Joe Sang. So it starts just like this. This is the only lead guitar I'm going to play tonight. So listen up. Downtown tonight, I met an old friend, someone who I used to take comfort from long before I met you. I caught a spark in her eye, a forgotten desire, with a touch or a kiss. Could I rekindle that fire on that old flames? Can hold a candle to you. There is no one can light up my nights like you do. Flickering embers of love, I have no one or two. Another old flame can hold a candle to you. Sometimes at night I think of old lovers I've known. Lovers! Thought of them holding me makes me not feel so alone. Then I feel you beside me, and even their memory is gone. Like the stars of the night,
disappear with the first light of dawn. Ark is old flames can't hold a candle to you. There is no one can light up my nights like you do. Flickering embers of love, I have known one or two. All old flames can hold a candle to you. Here's Barclay McKay on the piano. Flickering embers of love, I have no hope.